Greetings, everyone, and welcome to the new awesome game. Play. Hey. What up, gamers? Man, this is your boy, Jay the Gaming Nerd, right here, bringing you some gaming news and activities. So, October 25th, 2014, as you all know, if you're a gamer, if you've been living under a rock, every year, Extra Life, you know, likes for the gamers to come in and give back, and we do love to give back, actually. But this has been going on for years. Basically, what it is, you know what I'm saying, you sign up with www.extralife.org, and then basically you ask your friends and your family to sponsor you for $1 per hour, you know what I'm saying, $24 each, you know, if they want to get more, they can, and then you basically play games for 24 hours starting at 8 a.m. on October 25th, 2014. Now, I have done this before, and I have been playing video games for kids. I think I've been doing this now for coming up on 2 years. And basically, you set a goal and you try to raise it. So basically, I will be live streaming basically from 8 a.m. to 8 a.m. on October 25th for the kids. And I'm hoping to raise close or $3,000 for the kids at Children's Hospital in Oakland, California. That's who I'm representing, and yeah, let's just have some fun here. If you want to make a donation, you know what I'm saying, now or on the 25th, because some people think that this is a scam, but it's really not. It's all legit. It's strictly for the gamers. It's not like a, you know, big charity where like corporate people come in or whatever. It's strictly for the gamers. People can make donations if you want. It's just not for people. So, in that case, I will leave a link in the description to my page if you want to donate to the children of Children's Hospital in Oakland, California. If not, you can sign up and go for your own close nearby hospital that's close to you. And we'll let that be that. Alright? So until then, gamers, let's keep the fight alive and let's do it for the children. This is your boy, Jay the Nerd. I'm out.